So this is the Me, Myself, and I project. Now that women age, we start aging at 25 plus. You know, you can't grow a beard or a mustache unless you're transgender, which is a third gender from male to female or female to male. Yikes. So anyway, I decided to invest in Candid. The idea was ingenious, especially, you know, it's basically aligning your teeth. If you have crooked teeth, I would assume it's for minor issues. So if you have like the overbite, you would definitely have to go to a professional for that. My god sister, this is a first class, you have to return it. My god sister had the overbite issue, and they literally had to break her jaw and then sew her teeth together for a year. And I was traumatized. I only had retainer on my bottom teeth because my teeth were like a little fan. Como un abanico, right? Abanico de dinero. And so I decided to get retainers, and it was not for me. I'm sorry. They like split my mouth. I literally had to wear antibiotic around my lips. And of course, remember, ladies, that every time you go to the dentist, it's going to stretch out the collagen in your upper lip, or any fatty tissue that you have is going to be stretched out to the point where your lip will be thinner than it was when you were born. So remember that we lose collagen and everything every 7 years. Our face is going to age, and our lips are going to shrink, and our hair is going to change. So be on top of your beauty regimen at a young age. I started taking care of myself at 15, 14, 15, or quinceañera, when, you know, we become of age in a Latin society. I'm not talking about American culture. I'm talking about Latin culture, where we are considered women at 15. And it's been like that for decades in any Latin country, okay? So here's the top trick. Here in America, the upper teeth are the most important in entertainment, or with any culture, the upper teeth are the most important. So we got these, and then of course the bottom teeth. And here are the instructions of how to, I guess, play with the putty. Oh, we gotta stretch out our mouth. Got the gloves. So, you know, less lawsuits when it's your own mistakes, right? And of course, an professional orthodontist is gonna review your impressions, and they're gonna see if they can, if you have to go in or not. So here's the putty. Those who like to play with Play-Doh, an idea, maybe they'll be a dentist in the future. So that's how I'm going to start my Me, Myself, and I project. Just remember that I am a domestic violence victim, so I have dental surgery done to my mouth due to the hateful reaction of my ex-fiance husband. Because after you have a child, it's considered a lifetime bond, regardless if you're married or not. And we live together. And he decided to do what he did as a man. It takes two people, but the reaction was unnecessary, you know. But life goes on, people. And anyway, for the youngsters, for the young men who might be interested in what I have to say, just walk out, you know. I mean, if you guys both share the same lease, or you know, you live together, or you live apart, just walk away, you know. Let her cry it out, let her be angry. You know, the ending of a relationship is difficult, but I was pregnant. And the stigmata, the religious hypocrites really changed me and my faith, because they were supposed to go after who? The bitch, the other woman, and him for beating me down while I was pregnant. 4 months pregnant. Not one, two, three, 4 months pregnant. So, you know, when you're young and you're full of hate, you just can't control it sometimes. You need to find an outlet. Well, go to a boxing match, or invest in a gym. Go ride your bike. You know, go to your friend's house. Go back to your bitch's house if that's who makes you happy. But just remember that you're affecting your own family. And we don't want forensics involved, because there's DNA testing, and there's all kinds of testing: hair follicles, eyelashes, teeth. Teeth are number one in forensics, but they can't find you, they can't find the body, then that's where everything goes cold turkey, right? Okay, yeah. So that's why, you know, I made sure to involve the court system first. Okay, people? Ciao.